Morning, boss. This week's income from the sponsors has cleared, and we're making good profit against our running costs.
We've got a bit of a situation at the moment. Seems like something's off with the fuel injection system. We're looking into it, but we're going to be out of action for a few minutes.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Ali, Russell, and Charles Leclerc. With qualifying complete, all that remains now is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then. Joining us today to oversee...
After the points finished last race, let's aim to keep that momentum going. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. DRS will be enabled for this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. pit window and you're going to be on mediums. OK, mate, don't worry about the damage. I've got some new strategy options if you go and check your MFD. Drivers just moved into first place. By 12.0 seconds. To make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Thank you. Ayumu's coming in for his stop. Okay, go, go, go! That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Front is 6.1 seconds. Of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much, click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have a Corona 95. Y'all have a great day and peace out.